Hello, sports fan. This is Stephen Hill with Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. I'm going to be covering the 49ers moving on from Jimmy G. Before I get right into that, I want to make sure you're subscribed to the YouTube channel so you can get all the updates each and every time we have breakdowns here at Sports Choice Plus. Looking at the 49ers right now and seeing that exit interview last night from Jimmy G, it's about a 25, 30 minute interview, and you're seeing exactly the emotion, the raw emotion on Jimmy G's face, and you're seeing him basically acknowledge what we all know. In the offseason, he will be traded for some type of compensation, whether it be draft picks, whether it be another player. And Trey Lance era begins with the San Francisco 49ers. Looking at Kyle Shanahan, looking at John Lynch, and you're seeing what they've built and how far the 49ers went this year with Jimmy G as their quarterback, they made the NFC Championship game. There's no negative about that. There's no nothing to be ashamed about. But Jimmy G had a lot at his disposal. The reason that they took that quarterback so high and traded up for him is because they didn't believe in Jimmy G. While they made the trade originally to New England to get certain goods, they were expecting more than what they returned. Jimmy G is often injured. Jimmy G's oftentimes play brings the morale of the team down. If you look at it, the lack of confidence comes from throwing multiple interceptions late in games, making bad decisions, not being available from being injured. It's a number of things that happen. So you can only build around a quarterback so much if he's either nicked up all the time, dinged up all the time, or doesn't really have it. So with this being said, Jimmy G is about to be traded. They're trying to work with him to find a situation where he can be traded to a winning team. I don't know if they're going to be able to come to some type of agreement to do that. I know he won't be released, but I know he will be traded. I don't think they're going to keep him. I don't think they fear him. They probably trade him in division. But you got to keep in mind, Jimmy G literally is not really an aggressive quarterback. He's not somebody you're going to fear. He's a game manager, a little better or worse than Kirk Cousins, if you will, but not somebody that you fear, not somebody you could build around your franchise with. It's tough. The 49ers are in a great position. They have a lot on offense, a lot on defense. They have a lot of playmakers. If they would have gave Trey Lance the opportunity, I think they would have possibly beat the Los Angeles Rams in that game. But Kyle Shanahan, shout out to Kyle Shanahan and the 49ers. They had a phenomenal season. But the Jimmy G era, Jimmy Garoppolo era in San Francisco is officially over, and Trey Lance era is officially beginning. What do you guys think? Do you think Trey Lance is going to do a good job? Do you think it's too soon? Feel free to get in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about this. And as always, I thank you so very much. And make sure you check out the rest of the archives. You made it to the end of the video. Might as well hit that subscribe button. And we'll see you on the next video. Thank you so very much for checking us out. And it's been a pleasure.